Channels slowed down below even 40 views per hour since there wasn't much views coming through the latest videos, causing the same damage to our channel, just a bit less since the older ones aren't going to slow down as much, maybe by only 25% instead of 80% like with our latest videos.